Hi guys, I'm Dhananjay Shajin and I'll teach you how to draw cool stuff. If you are new to this channel, subscribe. If you have already subscribed, please click the bell button to get notifications every time I upload a new video. And if you like this video, please click the like button. In this video, I'm going to show you how to draw an Acrocanthosaurus. So, let's jump in. So first, let's draw an Acrocanthosaurus. Acrocanthosaurus has a spine starting from the back of its head to the end of its tail. So let's draw the spine here. It starts here. So spine. Then bit of the neck will be shown here. Then the front part of the body will be hidden by the mouth. And I guess you will be confused as this moment. The body will be here. And for the hands and legs, draw lines. This leg would be lifting, like when a dinosaur walks, it moves like this. So it is at this position, and then we will continue the spine. And I guess I should make it a bit shorter. Let's draw the eyelid. Then we could erase the other guidelines that we don't need. Thank you. head is also since it's behind the eye ridge. Slightly noticeable bump, which will be the knee. Then from here, a bit curved line. Then a few lines here. And let's erase the right line of the neck. It's going to look really skinny. Let's continue with the but they're enjoyed this video.